certain. Lack of confidence. This is Collins. He's having a tough year, struggling. Pretty good man-to-man defense by Carolina, cutting off all the passing lanes inside. Barnes thought he was free for a second inside the meet. Pretty good job by Zwicker. His job is to play the minutes while Wallace on the bench. Oh, awesome. Stackhouse! Oh, my! Awesome play. Not many guys in the college level, if any, can do this. Goes underneath, gets fouled twice, and still jams. Stackhouse is 6'6". I think that Duke making a huge mistake with Cherokee Parks trying to guard him. Parks is 6'11", Meek 6'10". Stackhouse not afraid to take it at anybody. What you can do is you can put Parks on the guy least likely to shoot the ball, Landry. And then put a better matchup, man, on Stackhouse.
Timeout.
Parks has two personals. 11:33 to go in the half.
Where they got guys that can run and jump. Ricky Price is one that can do that. A freshman. He hasn't really recovered from that ankle injury. Physically he has, but he hasn't really recovered in terms of his game and his skills back again. Mentally, I really believe that sent him back.
A freshman need all the time they can get, and with those injuries, it doesn't help.
It was the high-low series.
Meek against Zwicker. Zwicker with the defense and the rebound.
That's a good effort by Zwicker.
Stackhouse.
What a play, Mike. Look at this, America. A reverse one-hand slam. Was that Jordan-esque?
Yes, it was.
Jordan-esque?
Jordan-esque.
Jordan-esque. Oh, help me out, Mike. Jordan-esque.
Tell you what, it takes a lot of courage to mention anybody else's name without a Michael Jordan, but he shows some flashes, doesn't he?
He does show some flashes.
26-9, North Carolina over